Breaking news, State Police headquarters in Harrisburg is currently evacuated because of a threat that was received at the facility. The 1800 block of Elmerton Avenue is closed to traffic. State Police are asking you to avoid the area, and we'll of course have the latest information as we get it.